right there. Elmore.
Good morning, Triton Nation. How are we on a Friday? It is Fired Up Friday here in Triton Talk Studio. We are happy to be here. We're amped up. We're fired up on this outstandingly fabulous Friday. And I got some big news. She came home. Yes, she did. The Gonzales Road sign is back where it belongs at the Pacifica High School.
That's what I'm talking about.
With that said, I just wanted to give a huge shout out to Coach Moon, his coaching staff, all of our student athletes who worked so very hard this year. They fought through a ton of obstacles. They were resilient. They demonstrated perseverance. They won the league championship. They beat Oxnard. It was an outstanding night to be a Triton. I'm happy to announce a lot of our seniors came out and supported. The Super Fan Club was back in effect. It was an amazing night to be a Triton. So again, she is back home where she belongs. Second thing, we talked about this. I sent all you an email this week. April 19th through the 30th is Student Voter Registration Week. To make it more exciting for you, I gave you a link so you can go and register to vote or pre-register to vote if you're not yet 18. You're going to fill out a Google form indicating that you've registered to vote. We're going to do a raffle here on Triton Talk. All you have to do is fill out the Google form and say, yes, I registered to vote. Throw your name in the raffle. We're going to have some cool prizes. We want to win the entire district in terms of numbers of students registering or pre-registering to vote. So please take care of that for me. Check your email for an email that I sent you on Monday. Also, graduation. Where's 2021? Any 2021 in the house?
Yeah, the control room.
2021, you are going to have a real graduation. You will become the first class in the history of Pacifica High School to graduate in the brand new Triton Sportsplex. It will be June 15th at 6 p.m. Depending upon health conditions in Ventura County, it could be two ceremonies. I am banking on one. I want to keep you guys unified, united, together, and graduate as one class. I don't want two ceremonies, so we got to keep doing what we're doing in terms of social distancing, following health guidelines, hoping we get to the yellow tier by June 15th. It may require you guys, you graduates, to test prior to the ceremony, but we're going to do everything in our power to get all of you in the stadium at one time for a single graduation ceremony. And last thing, remember, you are all allowed, if you look at your schedule in Student View, to come to campus Monday and Wednesday or Tuesday and Thursday based upon the cohort you've been assigned to. So please, if you haven't shown up yet, you're welcome here anytime. You don't have to sign up. Show on up in your days, Monday, Wednesday, or Tuesday, Thursday. We look forward to seeing you on campus. And did I mention that the sign is back where it belongs at the Pacifica High School?
That's right. One last thing, Coach. Because of testing next week, do you want kids to come in the morning?
I do not.
Okay.
Check the schedule that was emailed to you. Testing is in the morning. If you're not a junior, you're not doing ELA and math testing, you come in the afternoon. Okay? Thank you for bringing that up, Mr. Deerdorf. And as we say in Triton land, expect excellence. Win the day. Go Tritons!
Yes! Yes! All right, come up. You're up, Mike.
All right, happy Friday. I guess it's senior ditch day in the studio today, with the exception of the people working in the back over there, so we have no anchors. We will get the schedule out too by through Twitter and Instagram, so you'll know what time to wake up to figure out where you need to be on Monday. Alrighty, Tritons, enter the Poetry Slam contest. Entries are due by Wednesday, May 12th, and the event will be held on Thursday, May 27th. Students can submit their poems by using the code on the screen. The theme of the poem is To My Future Self. The poem must be original with a performance that is no more than 3 minutes long and no less than 2 minutes and 30 seconds long. For more information, go to the poetry page on the district library website, yourdigitallibrary.org. All right. Attention all students. That's right, SBAC testing is upon us. All juniors will be taking the SBAC English and math assessment tests next week. To accommodate testing, PHS will be following the below bell schedule. Monday through Thursday. All juniors should go to their second period teachers' Google or Canvas classroom at 8:30 a.m. on Monday morning to begin testing. And once again, all juniors should go to their second period teachers' Google or Canvas classroom Monday at 8:30 in the morning to begin testing. Good luck. Okay. Triton's yearbooks are on sale now for only $85, but there is only 1 week left. You can purchase with the ASB bookkeeper or online at the PHS website web store. Just click on the ASB drop-down panel and then click on Student Store. Prices will go up on April 30th, so don't miss out on this deal and get your 2021 yearbook today. The Boardwalk to Better Health Fair is happening in less than 2 weeks. Over 17 organizations will be on campus sharing their resources to us students, teachers, and staff at Pacifica High School. The event will take place during periods at 1 and 2 on Thursday, May 6th, inside the quad. More details will be shared next week, but for any questions you may have now, please contact Mrs. Chloe Carson at chloecarson@oxnardunion.org. The Triton Currents are creating a literary magazine where all students' art pieces will be shown throughout the school. From poetry, photography, painting, dancing, and much more, every art is welcomed. So if you're interested in showing your amazing talents, email tritoncurrents@oxnardunion.org and submit your pieces for the magazine. The deadline is May 9th, so don't wait. Triton's Ventura County Congresswoman Julia Brownlee announces Service Academy Information Night, April 29th, 2021 at 5 p.m. Are you interested in attending the U.S. Naval Academy, the U.S. Military Academy, West Point, the U.S. Air Force Academy in Colorado Springs, Colorado, the U.S. Merchant Marine Academy in Kings Point, New York, or the U.S. Coast Guard Academy in New London, Connecticut. Check out the Zoom meeting on April 29th at 5 p.m. for more information. Now check out this week's Advanced Dance final senior soloist, Destiny Garcia. Advanced Dance has done a great job this year sending in these clips, and we want to thank the dancers and Ms. King for making this content for the show. Great job. Great job there by Advanced Dance. Okay, now I'm going to throw it over to Mr. Castagnon for some ASB announcements. All right, there we go. Back to me. So just a few items for seniors. And seniors, please check your Parent Square announcements. Okay, not only for things that are happening senior year as we go into May and June, but also, again, for important information. There is going to be some announcements coming out regarding senior sweatshirts for those that still haven't picked theirs up. For cap and gowns, Mr. Lawrence announced that there is going to be a ceremony. And some of you may not have ordered a cap and gown because it's like, well, I don't know if there's going to be a ceremony. But some of you are realizing that, yes, I'm passing my classes and I am going to be graduating. And you may need to get a cap and gown. So there's going to be some information if you have not ordered a cap and gown, how to go ahead and do so. There is also going to be some information regarding senior events and activities. In the paper 2 days ago, there was within Ventura County, they were talking about various events that were taking place regarding seniors. We're working on them here. So there is some stuff that we're working on here at Pacifica. And there will be announcements being made in actually one today and some next week. So again, please read your Parent Square announcements. I know it's hard. You guys aren't used to getting things through email, but email provides a better opportunity to put more information out than what we can do in, you know, 200 letters through Twitter and Instagram, where you always have to go and check your story to, you know, check the bio to get more information. So just a reminder on that. Check your Parent Square information. I think the one today that I'm putting out there is regarding Universal Studios and event that they are hosting on that. So again, check that a little bit later on today. Lastly, to close the show, next week, again, we are on a different schedule. Monday through Thursday, juniors will be starting testing at 8:30. Please check in with your second period teachers on Thursday. That is for juniors. Beginning Monday, the rest of you, classes begin, and I want to say it's at 12:20, but we will get that schedule out. Again, if you didn't see it on Parent Square, we'll get it out there on Twitter and Instagram for you so you can see what time it is you need to show up. All right? Have a very good, safe, wonderful weekend, Tritons. Take care. Actually, by the way, before I go, the show will be on Thursdays starting next week. That's what Mr. Dierdorf had mentioned. So the show is moving to Thursdays, right? Go figure. Wow, the desk over here is like, I didn't know that. Yeah, he told me, so Thursday. Okay, have a good one, everyone. Take care.
Like the L-Horn. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.